What's good, YouTube fam? It's your favorite girl, Jay Shara, coming back to you with yet another reaction video. Today's video, I'm going to be reacting to a song by Tellaman, Mr. Nasty C, and Shekhinah. I cannot imagine this song being trash. I feel like in my mind, there's no possible way that this song could be trash. Shekhinah's voice, Nasty C's bars, Tellaman, his voice. I just reacted to him the very first time the other day. He had a song with Nasty C and it was called Zone. If you have not seen that reaction, make sure you check that out. But it was Zone, and honestly, that song was such a vibe. Like, I really did enjoy that song and doing that reaction. So shout out to my Jay Bae for recommending that song. And like I said, I honestly cannot see how this song can be bad. Like, I feel like I'm going into this reaction knowing that it's about to be a banger. So yeah, I'm excited to get into this reaction. However, before I hit play, make sure you tap that subscribe button so you can become a Jay Bae immediately. I know you want to. And also hit that notification bell so you can stay updated with all of my latest and greatest reaction videos. Let's jump into it. Ew, I never say jump. I say, let's get into it. What's going on with me? Let's get into it. Okay, so this is a, oh, is this him with the purple hair? I don't know what I expected him to look like, but this was not it. But I dig it. I dig it. I like it. Different, unique, all that. Love it. I'm actually excited again because I thought this was gonna be another audio or visualizer. The fact that it's a video, ah, I'm excited. I keep on falling. Oh, this a little upbeater. Okay, we about to get a little Forever 21 upbeat song. Okay, I love the way this looks. It gives me like fake city Cat in the Hat vibes in like 60s. His voice, man, it's beautiful. Hey. His smile. Yes. Okay. This is so fresh. You know what I'm thinking right now? This is so refreshing and vibrant. And I know that he's not the only artist. Before I say this, don't crucify me. I know he's not the only R&B artist who's doing this, but it's so refreshing to hear men express their love and be vulnerable about the woman in their lives, even if he doesn't have a woman. But just to hear that, I know like a lot of things now, a lot of music now has so much to do about sex and lust and sexiness and I can do you right. Nobody want to hear that all the time. So music like this where he's speaking highly of his woman and saying, you know, he's nothing without her, blah 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 blah, love it here. Y'all know how the music in the like 90s and early 2000s, where they were begging and pleading for their woman, we need that. Can we get that back? Can we get some Jodeci, Tyrese? Can we get that music back? Because listen, it's lacking. I love his hair. Oh, I love that boss. There's my girl. She's so different. I love her. Yes, sis. I'm loving this. Okay. Hold on. What'd she say? Tonight. I can't hit that, girl, but she did that. Hey. This is a pretty song. Yeah, he dyed his hair. Okay. I'm ready for the bars. I'm ready. Come on, drop them on me. I'm ready. Or is he gonna be smooth? You gotta be patient with what? That freaking music video. I feel like it was not enough in a way as far as the music video goes. The song just cut off abruptly and I wasn't ready to be done with it. Like, you don't just end a song like that. You could at least throw another chorus in there. One thing I can say that's off the top of my head, each person had their own role in each, not person, but each artist, Shekhinah, Tellaman, and Mr. Nasty C, they had their own role and they all have different styles, the way they come, how they look, like, it's so unique. But what I noticed is they were never in the scene together. At least I don't remember them being in the scene together. I'm not saying it's bad. I like that they were in different scenes just to show, you know, how unique they were, so we could just focus on the one artist. You already know, I like Mr. Nasty C. I already talk about him way too much. But those voices on Tellaman and Shekhinah, like, I feel like so many people can sing, not as good as them, but God really just looked over me and didn't add any singing abilities into, you know, my skill sets. And, you know, I'm just really, you know what? I'm gonna leave it alone. I'm just be grateful for what I have, but damn. La 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 la. I can't sing for shit. If I had any of their voices or if I could rap, I would never shut up. So I would never shut up. But anyway, don't hesitate on sending me other recommendations from those artists. If you enjoyed this video, give me a beautiful thumbs up. Also, tap that subscribe button so you can become a Jay Baes immediately if you have not done so already. And also hit that notification bell so you can stay updated with all of my latest and greatest reaction videos. You know that I love you. You love yourself 10 times more. Have a beautiful day or night in this amazing world. Ciao.